Did embracing going gray cost this TV anchor her job?
Was this popular anchor fired because she let her hair go gray?
Lisa LaFlemme was the face of Canada's most watched nightly news show.
Her dismissal may have been tied to her decision to stop dyeing her hair during the pandemic.
Huge screw up by whoever made that decision.
Men are allowed to go gray, but when it comes to women, they're not allowed to go gray.
Her dismissal sparking a public backlash with allegations of age and gender discrimination.
To feel that you may lose a job because of the way you look.
What happened to her is terrible.
Dove has changed its iconic logo from gold to gray.
Dove Canada is addressing the issue of ageism and sexism in the workplace by encouraging women to keep the gray.
As part of this campaign, Dove Canada is donating $100,000 to Catalyst, a nonprofit working to advance women in the workplace.
Join me by going gray in your Instagram profile, your LinkedIn profile, your Twitter profile.
There has been so much public support.
Dove Canada urging women to keep the gray. And Sports Illustrated also showed their support.
And now Wendy's has followed suit.
Dozens of prominent Canadians published an open letter calling to make things right.
There is a double standard.
So many women are saying, enough is enough. Men go gray all the time.
When you have Dove, a massive company, coming up and saying, oh no, this is not okay. It's not going away anytime soon.
We are the champions.